Almost 35,000 students took part in the eYantra Robotics competition last year. And we were to have the finals in March this year, but because of the COVID lockdown, we had to cancel these. But something that the students really look forward to is the internships that come after the competition as a prize. So we decided this year that we cannot disappoint the students. So instead of having internships at IIT Bombay, why not have remote internships? So we took the scores of the competition, we interviewed the students, and instead of offering 33 or 35 internships, we offered 133 remote internships to our students. These remote internships are under the guidance of eYantra staff, where in situ, these students are guided to do challenging technology development projects whilst being part of a community and being regaled by interesting talks and very broadening kind of lectures. And I'm delighted to say that this remote internship has been a resounding success. We are very happy with what the interns have achieved. So we thought, why not take up a new challenge? Why not have the finals of the competition remotely and online as a closure to the entire experience of these interns? So from the 30th of June, every evening between 4 and 6:30, we will have the finals of the eYantra Robotics competition, one theme per day. 37 teams from 30 colleges are going to demonstrate their theme, and the students have to show the final video and stand up to scrutiny, or a viva if you like, by an IIT Bombay faculty jury. So please join us to experience and to witness the achievements of these youngsters in the eYantra competition. Join us to celebrate their achievements. Jai Hind!